Hey everyone, this is Bales. I'm at FantasyLabs and I wanted to talk a little bit about what I think might be an underrated or overlooked part of the site, which is how daily fantasy value, player value is really fluid and how we try to adjust for that with data and news and everything that updates in real time. So I'm on the matchups page here. This is a new page for NFL. And we try to update this immediately when there's news, someone's out, even if it's a defensive tackle or a nickel cornerback or whatever. We update this page so that you can see everything that's going on in terms of matchups and even where guys are lining up. So if we think a cornerback might shadow or a particular team uses their DNs on one particular side of the field the majority of the time, we will try to adjust for that. We also have a Vegas page. This is also free, and all of this data updates in real time. So if there's a big bet in Vegas and it moves the line or the betting percentages change, so you can see here there's 72% of bets currently coming in on the Jets. These numbers update in real time, and then ultimately, those updates affect your model. So this is a premium tool, and we combine all of this information and a bunch of other information to create player ratings. So if you place a lot of emphasis on Vegas for running backs, for example, and a team's projection moves down 3 points, that'll affect the running back's value as it should. And I think it's really important to think of daily fantasy player value in this way. It's very fluid, it changes all the time. And so if you're using static projections or ratings or whatever it is, it's not going to properly account for these changes in value. So all our projections, these are FantasyLabs projections, our ownership projections, which we update all the time. So if a big running back who a lot of people were going to use is out, it'll affect the entire position, and we update that. Vegas, like I said, weather in MLB, it might be the opposing team's lineup order, we adjust for that, the handiness of the batters, things like that. And of course, we incorporate all of this news. So try to stay on top of news and approach it from a data-driven angle. But overall, I think that this ability to adjust and provide insights in real time is maybe a little bit overlooked, and a big reason I think that FantasyLabs can offer daily fantasy players a lot of value.